Darkrai was not there. Kind of feels to me like Vermons have to like stay a bit extra distance away from Bayonetta because the burst range is just like really far. But like at the same time, like everything can just beat out Bayonetta. I don't think being like extra comboable is like really like a big deal in the matchup since like Vermons is just like bad disadvantage in the first place. And like Bayonetta is just like still good at like comboing anyway, so. I think this will be like one of the better matchups. And that's. That happens. Oh yeah, that's a trap. You, like. Simon fucking Belmont. You know what stores. That's a double downer. Yeah, with the whip recovery, you can just go around. It's like, you can't cover, like, within the like semicircle. That like a Belmont can recover from. You gotta cover the semicircle itself. Like just throw it at a hitbox that like lasts a while and like that. I'm not even sure if SCI would save Belmont in this matchup. They're just so fat. Just whip. It's like you gotta move forward a little bit. Like you gotta walk. You can't dash because dash is just like it's just committal. Like that looks like a dash to me. That's bad. Like a very very key component of a matchup. Like, you dash and then you got punished for it because you couldn't do anything in between the dash and it's just so predictable at that point about what you can do. Unfortunate matchup check knowledge. It's like you can't just be good at the game to beat Belmont because like it's such a different character from like most other characters in the game. It's like there's definitely like similarities like between like other characters like a like Min. It's like you gotta do like the same thing. It was just like you gotta like take the hits of Min arms on shield and just walk slowly forward. It's the same thing for Belmont's death tilt. Because Belmont's not just trash up front up close. Like their grab is slow as hell. Like their dash grab doesn't go very far and like frame 10 like regular grab, which is really bad. You don't get shit off of it. Yeah. That looks painful. That looks like a good idea. It didn't quite work out. The witch time. That's bats for you. Oh, jeez. That is some sick pressure. It's like, it doesn't look like at first that you get anything wrong doing that pressure, but like it forces them into a more predictable circumstance than you would have otherwise if you didn't do that there. It makes conditioning like so much more easier. Did you? Nah. No way. That's such a funny attribute with a holy fire. Holy water. If you shoot it and you just hit Gomon's back, it goes against you. That looks like Mia was holding in at the last part of that. Didn't die anyway. Lives another day. This definitely looks like an advantage position for Belmont. Has stage control. Stage control Belmont is very scary. Especially at 2%. Like, almost anything kills. Keeping the dream alive. Jesus, that was a combo. Thank you. Throw out a hitbox. It could be weak as hell. Like, you take away any of the balanced resources and they're just dead. Belt without a jump is just so bad. Belmont with a jump, they're coming back every time. Like, how does ledge roll and ledge get up so much? And ledge jump as well. So you pretty much just gotta like wait on ledge and just hope that they do have the option to just get up attack. If you have a bad ledge hang, I'll also catch it. Forcing an option, I'm just going straight up above him. Covering it just nice. Very nice. Ooh, awful position, but dash grab from there. FD, that's an interesting pick. Jamie leaving it straight open, it's like... You haven't really got any platforms to like, run to. I suppose like Jamie didn't really need that last game with Carlos. Press to keep it clean. Wow. Down air into not anything. Fair, fair. Advantage, but like this is straight away. Unfortunate. Pressure's like really gonna be building up. Which maybe like doesn't get something done soon. That X was like barely in this, like above the stage. Jamie's advantage there is just like so good that like it's so scary if you just mess up. That fire just never got lit. That's definitely something that Jamie didn't abuse like enough, is just switch timing the cross and the action. That's a lot of pummels. Just trying to make the most of the situation. If Moonlight has some insane stage control, she can bring it back. Capture taken. Oh no. What? Taisho fixed it, but like. We both messed up. Alright, this is a real final game. Hello, Bash. Falling right out of it. Oh, this is Mia's advantage. A chance. And then loses it. Fire fights back. Ledge trapping, holy fire. Ooh, Jamie, get up into it. No, it doesn't matter. It hits ledge hang anyway. Absolutely great positioning. Oh my god, that pressure was insane. Capture taken. Oh, the confidence. Kill that time, so it is a larger stage. That could be why. Well, that tech chase was actually really good. A lot of people end up missing that. So, Jamie really on point. We're like trying to get this game back. Some really good signs here, signs of life here. Despite being down, like, it's still at, like, a really scary position for me, like, a lot of signs of air, but like, for a comeback to be possible. Ah, oh, falls out though. Goes back on stage though, so. Oh, is that it? Oh, that's Belmont. There you have it. There you have it, folks.
Choke God.
Oh.